The world famous Meenakshi Temple in Tamil Nadu's Madurai received a bomb threat phone call, after which the district police was on its toes and launched a massive operation in the temple to search for the explosive. However, the threat turned out to be a hoax, after which the policemen were finally relieved. The SP office in Thane received a phone call that a bomb had been planted inside the temple. The Thane police informed about it to Madurai City Police and Bomb Disposal Squad. The dog squad was immediately pressed into action. Security was tightened in the temple premises. Now the police have launched a manhunt for the person who had made the hoax call.
Powered by NNIS.